Oh, hey, fellas. What are you up to?
Mr. Gibson's showing pictures from his fishing trip.
Oh, I want to see. Oh, cool. You brought your granddad?
That's my wife.
What a moron. But he's no dummy. That's because he buckles his seatbelt and avoids a $179 fine. Click it or ticket. Every seat, every time.